First thing first, we taking ginger shots. Wellness shot that we make ourselves. Oh, I just drank mine out of there.
Huh? Oh, about the same.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, don't be trying to cheat me. Let's take a
cheers. So wellness. Ginger shots.
Oh! You're strong. Just keep drinking.
Oh. Oh.
Shot. Last one.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh, it's strong.
Oh, it's strong.
Oh. But the burn feels good.
See y'all at lunchtime. Well, breakfast. That was the pre-breakfast, so now we about to make a smoothie. He's making his smoothie with my milk. Yeah. Y'all see his smoothie? And guess what he's doing? Freezing.
More bananas.
Because we cannot
run out.
Ever.
That's a big no-no.
No-no. And look at mine. Ooh. So, this is breakfast. He's having his smoothie and I'm having mine.
It's good.
Real good. And it's gonna keep us full for a couple of hours. See y'all at lunchtime. So it is lunchtime, and right now what I'm eating is some black eyed peas with the hot sauce. And some vegetables and rice with curry seasoning and a whole bunch of other spices, all topped with hot sauce because I just love hot sauce. And this is not my real curry dish, y'all. My real curry dish is bomb. This bomb too, but this is just something quick I just put together because we've been ripping and running all day. So this is what I'm eating, and I'm about to show y'all what he's eating.
This is what I'm having for lunch. A potato salad. I normally put black beans in it, but I ran out of black beans, so I used the next best thing, some black eyed peas.
He got some potatoes in there, some lettuce, some corn.
Avocado. Our secret cheese, vegan cheese sauce with a little bit of taco hot sauce mixed in.
Get into that, y'all. Ooh.
It's so good.
So look, y'all, I just made me a big salad, just a plain big salad, you know what I'm saying, just the basic stuff, and I make my own salad dressing, and I got some walnuts in there, black olives, tomatoes, and lettuce, and all that, and I put some nutritional yeast on it, super yummy. Yeah, so I'm just about to eat this, so now I'm about to show y'all what he's having.
All right, my last meal for the day, made a simple little quick salad. With a nice juice.
Homemade juice.
And a banana to top it off.
And
that's my last meal.
And we drank our water too, y'all. Right now, I'm drinking on my peanut butter chocolate smoothie. This recipe is already on my page. And it is thebomb.com, okay? I'm about to drink on this. And some water for the rest of the night.